Hi everyone, Chian here, and today I've invited Georgia to make some yummy cotton candy. Yay! And me and Georgia love cotton candy, don't we? And it's so yummy, and we're going to be using this cotton candy carnival.
I asked for that video.
So a cotton candy machine, and at the end of this video we'll be opening some Finding Dory mashems, and my one that I'm hoping to get will either be the crab or Dory.
And I maybe I might get down, or maybe
the shark.
Yeah, maybe my teammate come to right there or right there.
So she's on about one, I think one's a whale and one's a shark. So we got all the flavours of cotton candy, and there is blueberry, banana, strawberry,
and orange,
and there's apple,
and there's
chocolate.
I think I would like a dark red biscuit and strawberry, but it's like strawberry.
Which one shall we make first, Georgia?
Strawberry.
That one's strawberry. Yummy. Me and Georgia love strawberries, they're so delicious. So we can get, use the, thank you Georgia, the spoon, and then pour.
I don't just, want to pour it in.
I'm pouring it in, unless you want to. And then I'll pour some in, and I'll put it into hair, because there's a switch right here. When you turn it on, it'll get warmer and warmer, and then you can start to make your cotton candy, and it spins and spins.
And we saw a video of it.
Yeah.
Let us do it like this and talk.
And it got, and it started off really thin, and it got bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger. So, can you hold this for me, Georgia?
Thank you.
I'll open the strawberry. Okay. Oh, it smells so good. It smells actually like bubble gum. I wonder if it's bubble gum. Does that smell?
It smells like strawberry.
Maybe this one's strawberry. Let me just smell it. That one smells, I don't know. You smell?
It smells the same.
I think we will just make both of them just to decide. So can I have the spoon? So I think we just turn it on first. Or maybe not. And pour, well, pour some of this in. It smells really good, guys.
Oopsie.
I spilled some. Here it is, strawberry. Yum, yum. Here's where you pour the sugar, but George can't go near this because, like, it's really hot, so. Can you just say that? Georgia, you're gonna fall off your chair. So you just pour it in. Georgia's being really silly. Okay.
You poured it in.
It looks about enough. Are you ready to make some cotton candy, Georgia?
Yeah.
Or candy floss. So let's turn the switch on. Some of the powder came out. Ooh, it looks so cool. You have to wait a minute for all of it to come out.
Now I'm just gonna hold it there.
Okay. It's getting really warm, guys. Guys, look at this, it's all coming out. I'm not sure if you can see it. So shall we get some, Georgia? Oh, this looks so good, guys. Guys, you can sort of see it coming, but it's very clear. You can hardly see it, but you can see it though. It looks a bit like cobwebs, doesn't it, Georgia?
I can't wait to
Yeah.
Not sour orange.
Yeah, not sour, because oranges aren't really sour. Yeah. Guys, look at the size of this sofa. Uh-oh. It's so big. Is that yummy? That does look good. Seriously though, this looks so good.
And not on that.
Uh-huh.
It's not. Anna wanted to see it when we just made the seating tiles.
Yeah, I was really excited for it to be made, but look, this looks, it feels so soft. Now I'm going to try to make a giant candy floss lollipop!
Ooh! I got soft the same time.
Guys, this is so cool.
It's so big.
Yeah. Wait until it'll be even bigger.
Oh. Okay, I will be sit down. I don't see it getting bigger and bigger.
This is awesome.
I think that's enough for, we can get more if you want.
Uh-huh.
I think that's enough.
You want to taste a little bit? Yummy? Mm-hmm. Here you go, Georgia.
Yeah.
Gigantic.
Georgia. It's yours.
It's yours.
Georgia,
take it.
But what if I eat it? This might
be. Okay. So now I'm going to make a flavoured blue raspberry, and this one's going to be my one. Georgia, is that one yummy? Because that one is strawberry. Okay, so let's pause. Oh, guys, this smells so strong. Do you want to smell it, Georgia?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll pour some into the spoon. If it'll come out.
It won't come out. Just keep it in my time.
Okay, I think that might be enough. We might have to add a bit more. Let's just put it into here.
Not on the back spinning bit.
Okay. Get some candy floss.
See a piece of it.
All this, like the candy floss bits are sticking out. It looks a bit like cobwebs at the same time hair. It's gone quieter now.
Summer, I mean Tana.
She keeps calling me Summer.
I can see a bit of blue on it.
Yeah. It look, the stick looks blue. All green and pink.
There must be white pink at the top. Oh, whoa. I see a bit of green and pink on it. a bit of shit on it.
There's like two different flavours on this one. Guys, I cannot believe it. I'm going to taste a little bit. Look at the size difference.
And he's like, oh my gosh, that's so
good. Mmm, tastes really good. Tastes like oranges. You can taste some. Oh, wow. Mm.
Yummy.
Yummy, it's like to me. Look at these, we made three giant cotton candy lollipops. There's strawberry, orange and blueberry.
Yeah.
Do you want to taste yours? And I'll taste mine.
Mmm,
yummy, and it's very sticky. It like melts in your mouth. Is yours yummy?
Whoa.
It's stuck on the machine. I think I'll just taste a little bit of the orange.
Mmm, yummy.
Oh wow. My dad took a really big bite.
really likes it.
It looks like there's strawberry flavoured inside.
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
Really? There's actually strawberry in there, Georgia. Good. Yeah. So now shall we open our... Finding Dory mushrooms. George has been really excited to open these, haven't you, Georgia?
Yeah, they
were. Oh, wow.
Ooh.
Those are away for you. Open it. Can you tell you can just ask me? Oh, I got Nemo. Can you tell, Georgia?
No.
These two cotton candies were stuck together, the orange one and the apple one. This stuck. Ah, look at that! This stuck together. So sticky. Do you need help? Do you need help?
No.
Oh, she got the same as me!
Wait, is that actually the same?
No, that's actually different. They're different.
Okay.
One's the dad and one is the Nemo. Nemo. Okay, so? Candy floss is so good.
Hey, I can see your water inside.
Yeah, there's like water inside. When you squish them, there's also lots of bubbles. And... also, Nemo would go with the orange flavoured cotton candy. And so would yours.
And my one is going to go near a strawberry one because he loves strawberry.
Here's our mushrooms, which are finding Dory. Squish, squish, squish. Do you want to squish yours?
Squish, squish.
Enjoyed making some candy floss.
Yeah.
Woo! Squishy. And we got some cool toys in the Finding Dory mushrooms, didn't we?
And I finally found Nemo.
And that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed my video. We love you guys. See you soon. Bye. Yum.